Guys, someone ripped the front off that blimp. It was